Nightmare Rags. She's shivering all day long.
I know.
Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter... Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
Have you seen otherwise?
If you say so.
Yes, sir.
Do you have the potion?
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word. Thank you, and blessings upon the Inquisition.
It's just what I heard.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
Certain.
Just rumors.
It's not me.
Could be better.
to the bread. Going to be a long, hungry night. Mages, Templars, bandits, demons. Making it hard for a man to hunt for his supper.
These people need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than mutton.
Good luck.
Luck won't put fat on your ribs.
Thank
you. Keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Interesting reading. Could be worth a look.
Goodbye!
safe.
Your abilities are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only at a distance. I am an apostate, after all.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.
Thank you.
Did you see that? People coming down from the hills to help.
They said they were sent by the Maker. It's a miracle.
What is that?
Strange. Where does this lead? Good day to you.
Well, I could feed half this camp if the hills weren't full of demons.
Here, maybe this will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition. But no one else is helping like you, love. Maybe I was wrong.
I suppose you're right. Yes.
Of course. Good to see you, Inquisition.
What can you tell me about the wilderness around here?
Got some old ruins in the forest, from long before any king of Ferelden. The lakes are pretty, though when the weather's odd, you hear tell of spirits. Beyond that, my daughter Sienna set up a track just over there. Fool girl likes to race the horses.
The refugees down at the crossroads could use your help.
Right now, any food I give those luckless bastards might as well go to the rebel mages or bandits. Talk to my man Bronn. He'll tell you what those folks need to protect themselves. Once that's done, I'll give as I can. I've no problem with charity, long as it's not wasted.
Farewell.
Maker be with you.
Nothing to report, sir.
Varric,
You joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
Oh, she was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
On your guard. The King's Road should be safer, at least for the time being.
be with you. May good
it's
be
good
with
to
you.
Have commerce restored.
Bandits ahead!
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Duran Atishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood here. My name is Miris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone. What manner of fire is that?
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
Should react to the strength of the veil.
We're near another artifact. Yes, the wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, the Enasaline.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
The runes are interacting somehow with the flame from the torch. A weapon enchantment. This could be quite useful.